Jonathan, and you are live.
What's up, guys? It's Strategist 420 here, back with another video. We got me and my boy, Filthy Chaos. We're gonna go fuck it up in some Cervarium.
Yeah. We got the Winnie Bows, and we got a Green to Poo. I like the 2030s on your legs. That's new.
Thank you. Give me some XP boosters.
I thought that them were the kill markers.
Yeah, you only get that by getting a lot of motherfucking kills with this.
Yeah. Well, see, I wear my enemies on my body.
Bio
rib cage.
Hell yeah.
Tantalizing. Well, got killed.
So what game mode are we playing?
It's Team Deathmatch of Slaughter.
Alright.
Get back in the focal point of kill.
So what do you want to start out with? Winchesters? Shotguns?
I'm probably gonna go with the shotgun, honestly. I mean, I just got the 15 grouping on the shotgun.
Oh hell yeah!
Or ten grouping on it, so now it's gonna be a lot tighter. 15 stopping, so one of these bullets is a kill.
Oh yeah, we'll be able to get these guys quickly.
So I've noticed, I like the old school weapons are a lot better, like shotguns, lever actions, anything old school is good.
I'm gonna go for settler, get that up to level 3, since all my others are 3.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm close to getting Scav 5, so I think might as well get one of the other ones up too. Fringe is almost 2 for me. Probably will be this game. And for anyone else who doesn't know, it takes a minute for a game, but it's worth it. Once you're in, you're in, and games will flow.
This is not going to be like your average Call of Duty deathmatch or anything like that. You actually gotta grind spare parts and stuff to get things. You can upgrade your armor and a workshop, and you can even upgrade your attachments. Different things. Like my Winchester's 2 material penetration, 10 bleed chance, and then 12 stopping power. This thing's a machine. So.
He's got two of them like that. He's got like a vampire and a fucking a killer. And then I got like a bit of a mixture of his. It's more of kind of like one of the versions of Terminator. God. Hell, just wait till you get yourself the minigun and then you become Terminator. Oh man. Oh dude, put the vampire effect you have on that, of your Winchester on that, dude. Oh man. Rip people up with a blood bleed damage. Get armor penetration bleed damage, but put range on the minigun. Oh, that is unfavorable.
Oh yeah, by a long shot. Oh, we're in London.
That's a good one.
Memorable.
This is definitely Winchester and shotgun. Shotgun inside, downstairs, Winchester world. I might just have to go into poo. It's calling, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna start out with the Winchester because there's always gonna be a sniper. I know that.
Yeah, left or right, always. You got a point. Bunch of weirdos.
I'm flanking, right?
Yeah, watch out, there's three out there.
You got an idea where he's at?
Oh. Up and in. Wrap around.
Oh, there's two of them in there.
Oh. That damn sounds so loud.
Oh, did you charge in behind me?
Yeah, I was. God damn, that's a lot of shit.
Oh, damn. He got me good.
Got him. Don't forget, we got our fucking Western pistols, brother. Yeah!
Yeah, the dude keeps spraying and diving behind the smoke. Hold him right there. Alright. Got one. Stay inside on top on our side.
Behind you. Behind you.
Yeah, I'm dead already.
Guy over the hill to your right, just run straight across up the hill and in.
I already pushed in the. Oh, I hit him. He's at 5. Damn.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Did I get him with that bleed?
I'm going to fucking shotgun. What's it lose? My shotgun and AK are the only ones that have my mods in class. Oh, he's super fucking close. Okay, I'm going AK. Okay. I go sweaty, probably.
Aw, what? I hit him. Alright, I'm gonna go DB.
Someone here is running around invisible.
I'm switching to K.
Someone over here, people, this guy has 40 and 50 on his legs. Behind you.
Oh, damn, he's at 17. Behind you, filthy. All three are up there. Okay. I'm switching to Winchester. Nope. Sit down, bud.
Claymore. backup spot if you want to camp with me. It's two slots.
I'm covering the backside. He got me. That's pretty good. 15-3, not too bad. Okay, got an assist. Alright, not too bad. Put him out of his misery. Guys camping on our spawn building. No, don't go out there.
Okay. And I got destroyed.
Yeah, we lost that one.
Dude, fuck. I think I forgot how to play this game.
Oh, my extra reward. I got a S-Valve special.
Cool.
And a stash map. Okay. And skills. Firearm.
Hell yeah, word two.
Oof. 2 material penetration, -2 to dispersion, and +2 fire rate. That's pretty damn good. It's a tier 4 orange.
Oh, now I gotta win a match in the Renaissance Army.
Ooh, I just swapped that out for -10% weapon recoil. Kill 5 enemies with a headshot in a match. Okay. I'm ready whenever you are.
All they'll do for the SOCOM is minus 4 weapon recoil, plus 12 stopping, and plus 12 effective range. So let's see how that goes. I haven't used my SOCOM in a while. I just think I should take this. Vampire builds, I'd say, are probably the easiest. Oh, I'm gonna use my treasure. Participate! What's it gonna give me? What is that?
There's the fourth protein.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Blue door.
Alright, let's see how this one goes.
See how this goes, yes.
I'm excited for the new AS file.
Oh yeah, you wanna know what's out right now as well?
What's up?
There's a certain beta out right now. It's the Battlefield beta. It's out right now. Battlefield 24-2? Yeah, beta's out.
Hell yeah, you gotta check that out.
Okay, I think the SOCOM works good now.
This gun has such weird recoil.
That spawn up killed so many people. Always crack, it's funny. Oh, there's another one way out the fucking far back side right by that barrel.
Do you remember what the button was to change fire modes?
What buttons?
To change from semi to auto.
It is N. Niagara.
Alright. Oh, I definitely
got a guy flanking right of us right now. Dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Back up.
And take me down.
Dude saw me in the bushes.
Left, left, left.
Got him.
The push-up smoke.
I punched the box. This clue. BB. Aw, so close. I almost got that ID.
They got our spawn.
Yeah, he just died at spawn.
I'm holding point, get over here.
There you go, I'm coming. I don't know where the guy ran and our spawn went.
I'm going today.
Grenade.
I'm gonna kill myself if you hold point. Oh, he's got a P90, watch yourself. I'm coming back up with AK this time.
Oh, the other one's at 13, the P90. Thank you.
It's fucking right there. I just need to fucking not be an auto. Oh, right there, right there, behind that fucking middle wall.
Yeah, I got an assist on it. Got him.
Oh, yeah, I helped. Ooh, watch out, one's flanking on you.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm surprised they changed to. Let's push. Yeah. Bitch. I don't even know how I survived that. One fucking health and I shot that dude right in the fucking face of the Winchester.
I was killed for injuring an ally. I threw a grenade.
Oh, someone shot me in the back of the head. My bad, I think I shot you. Oh, dude, that's bullshit.
Left side, left side, left side. What the? Bruh.
Oh yeah, I got him. Push up. There. Oh, I shot you, my bad. Me bid.
Healing. Ah, he's on the other side.
Oh, that's bullshit. I shot you, faggot.
Oh, the grenade? That was me. My bad. I threw the grenade and it bounced off the wall.
That's a ball out? Oh, yeah. Hard fuck.
Oh, yeah. Just got me a new scope. Some armor-piercing rounds, not too bad. I don't think I completed that daily objective. No, I did not. Well, I'll man this video off, guys. We'll see you next time.
Well.
Peace.